Hello everyone, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. Today we are going to do gross motor skill activity, cave animals. Let's start. Each child puts a fecon and places a ball on top of it, a tennis or smaller item depending on the size of the cone. Then heat up a balloon, quickly place the ball under the cone and catch the balloon on the fly. Then try the reverse, heat up your balloon, get the ball from under the cone and place it on top of the cone and quickly catch the balloon again before it drops on the floor. Let's start.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.